Okay, welcome to today's session in which we will be learning about the JavaScript program. Now we will be explaining you how to program your first JavaScript code in the NetBeans IDE. So to start with, first click File and choose New Project. In the New Project option, you should see HTML5 or JS JavaScript option. Now from this part, you have to choose under the projects, the HTML5 or JS application. After selecting this one, you have to click this Next button. Here, you should give a suitable name to your project. I am giving the name test project. Now I click the next button. Here we see some options like the templates which are available. For the first program, we will not need any kind of a template. So I am clicking the next button. Now in the end, you should not choose any of the JS except the grunt file.js. Now you click the finish button. Of course, now NetBeans will give you a default HTML file. Now this HTML file contains some extra code which I am removing. In the same manner, I am removing this meta tags. I am now left with a simple HTML file. What we do is we'll type a suitable title of the page and then we write something in the body of the page. So let us have now let us execute this program now using the Internet Explorer browser. If I click this run button here, what I see is here we have the title of the page and this is the text we have written in the HTML file. So this code has been successfully executed. So we go back to the project window now and we type a script here. Instead of the body, we'll type a script. And of course, there will be an ending tag for the script. Inside the script, we write document.write function. That is the default function available with this script. And here we can type in double quotes any string. So this is a test string. Now let us run this project again. Button. You see, this is a test string. This has appeared on the browser. Now, this script we have added in the HTML file. Now, the same script can also be entered into a separate file. So, what I do is I copy this script. Suppose I cut this script from this place, and what I do is then I add a new file to the test project. So I right click on this test project and choose new, and after that I will choose this JavaScript file. So the moment it appears, what we can have is we can have the file name here. The default name is the new JavaScript, and we click the finish button. So here you see that a new javascript.js file has appeared, and again I delete this unwanted code and write down the text which I copied from the HTML file. So the single statement is there, document.write, this is a test string. So since we are in a new separate file, what I do is I add one more line, document dot write. I am in the JS file. So these two statements appear in the JS. Now what I need to do is, in the HTML file, inside the script, what I need to do, I need to separately send it out, write it down, that in the script, the source file will be available, and when we type double quotes, it directly appears the two files which are available in the project, and in our case, it will be the new JS file, which is the new javascript.js. So I choose this one and click the enter button. And here we need to have the closing tag for the script. So the moment you complete this code, what I can do is again choosing this Internet Explorer browser in the IDE, I'll run this code. Now when I run this code, you see we have two lines appearing on the output window, and these are that I am in the JS file, and since we have not added the new line character, therefore the two lines have been juxtapositioned by the output. So I am in the JS file and this is a test string. I hope now that you have been cleared about how to add a simple JavaScript file into a HTML file. And by learning this simple concept, now what we can do is we can add as many lines of the JavaScript in our HTML file to make simple projects. Thank you for watching. Do like, subscribe the channel, and recommend to your classmates and other friends. Thank you very much. Stay tuned. Stay updated. Bye-bye.